Meanwhile, protests continue over the forced disappearance of the 43 students. In Mexico City, police clashed with activists who are demanding an in-depth investigation be launched to determine the exact causes of the abductions and the whereabouts of the students. The protests came on the 5-month anniversary of the disappearances.